yourself to me, please.
My name is Huong. I'm 9 years old. I'm from Myanmar. My favorite color is yellow.
And tell me, what do you like and what don't you like?
I like eat pizza. I don't like snake.
Okay. Tell me, look at this picture. There weren't any motorbikes. What else weren't there? There weren't any?
There weren't any planes.
And?
And there weren't any cars.
Good job. Next slide, please. I'm going to say a sentence and you have to say the opposite.
Yes.
Okay. I listened to music yesterday.
I didn't listen to music yesterday.
I didn't cook yesterday.
I cooked yesterday.
I watched TV yesterday.
I didn't watch TV yesterday.
Good job. What do we use to do math?
I use paintbrush.
To do math. 1 plus 1.
I use calculator.
What do you use to do art?
I use paper.
Good job. Okay, have a look at the time. When did Katie have an English lesson?
At.
So when did Katie have an English lesson?
At 1 o'clock.
Good. When did Billy have a maths lesson?
Have math lesson at 10 o'clock.
Good job. What did Katie use in her English lesson?
She used dictionaries.
Good job. Okay, next slide please. What do we call that?
It's suitcase.
What do we call that?
It's toothpaste.
Good job. Okay. Now have a look. Is Emma going to take a camera?
Yes, she is.
Is Katie going to take shampoo?
No, she isn't.
Is Lucy going to take toothpaste?
Yes, she is.
Good job. Okay, what are you going to do on Tuesday?
I'm going to help my dad on Tuesday.
What are you going to do on Friday?
I'm going to ride my bike on Friday.
Good job.
Love.
Good job, high five.